Hey guys, have you tried eating your apple with lemon juice? So I actually saw a video on YouTube. A guy was doing it. I was like, apple and lemon juice, why not try it? And I tried it and it came out amazing. And I said, why not show it more to people? So actually, I put the lemon juice here. Here is the juice. And I just pieces the apple. What you want to do, you just dip it inside. You dip it inside and you eat it. You dip it inside and you eat it with the lemon juice. Guys, it's so amazing. Try it out, guys. Try it out. Hi guys, so have you tried eating your apple with lemon juice? So I actually have lemon juice here. There's juice inside of this plate and the apple. You just dip the apple inside the juice and you eat it. It's amazing. It's amazing. I saw somebody doing it on YouTube and I said, why don't I try it? And I tried it and it really came out amazing. So I said, let me share it with you people. So it's amazing eating your apple with lemon juice, and it's a different flavor entirely. Different flavor entirely. If you normally don't poop, you can do this. You go and poop fast because it will go inside and clear your system for you, because apple is good for gas. So this is actually good for gas and flat stomach. You want to ease things from your stomach. So it's amazing, guys. Tried it. Oh, I love it. I love it, guys. So you just dip it inside and you, oh my God, this is amazing. You will regret it. Come back and tell me thank you.